Hey, Bettors globally, the sharpest, the unbeatable soccer tips. Star. Today, I want to show you latest cheats and tricks to win Bet9ja Virtual Football for 2024 season latest update. As you all know that we have 3 new promoted teams. That is the reason why we just got a new copy of VFL Mentor 7 PDF ebook to smack down the bookies. So guys, make sure you watch this video to the end and watch with keen interest. Hope you can see the previous winning on your screen, guys. Let me show you more winning. Hope you can see more winning. It is a what? It is a banger. This is massive winning. Trading in only 5 minutes on Bet9ja Virtual Football. As you can see, it is a what? It is a banger. So this is correct score. VFL Mentor 7 PDF also works for correct score. So now let's check the next match. So guys, let's quickly watch this match in order to use this match to predict the next match. So all we have to do is to go to VFL Mentor 7. As you can see, this is VFL Mentor 7 Bet9ja England copy. We also have Germany copy. So you can see these are the content inside VFL Mentor 7. The first one, introduction to VFL Mentor 7, staking plan, RNG cracking, trading mentality, sharpest strategy, and expert advice. The number 5 strategy, which is the sharpest strategy, is the best strategy because sharpest strategy is peer-to-peer analysis reading of anything that are ready to deliver accurate result after breaking down our formulas. And we have 3 good formulas inside VFL Mentor 7 that we are going to use to smack down the bookies. So right now, using the sharpest strategy, all we have to do is to look up to previous match. So right here in previous match, we have Arsenal and Man City. Both of them play 0-0. I hope you can see right here. So Arsenal is playing with a Predator, while Man City is playing with an Activator. Liverpool also plays 0-0. No, what happened? No, it's like this thing didn't update the score line because every team plays 0-0. Why? That means there is an error there. So now let's quickly check the previous result. So right now Man City played 3-2, but Arsenal played 3-2, I mean, but Man City play 1-1, which means we are going for Man City right away in this match. So right now, using VFL Mentor 7. Oh, the game already starts. So let's quickly watch the match. It is Man City that we predicted right away. Man City versus Brentford. So 1-0 from Brentford. We need more goal from Man City and Brentford. 1-1 from Man City. So we need more goal from Man City. So 1-1 in first half. Man City versus Brentford. Using sharpest strategy inside VFL Mentor 7. 3-1. I told you it is a what? It is a banger. Boom, 3-2. Hope you can see. I won the over 3.5 and over 4.5 successfully. You can see what I'm talking about. This is what is called massive winning. You can see the over 3.5 and over 4.5 win successfully, won successfully. So right now, guys, the 3 algorithms pairing teams right here, we have Man City, we have Brighton, and we have Man U. So right now, looking up to smart Bettors techniques and using the sharpest strategy formulas. So right here we have Man U, we have Brighton, and we have Man City. All we have to do in next match right here is to go for edge formula for Man U and Brighton. So we are going for edge formula stated inside VFL Mentor 7. So we are going for Brighton and Man U because they are the 3. They are the 2 teams that pass the sharpest strategy right away. So right here, let's take with edge formula. That's combination of home plus 2.5, draw plus 2.5, away plus 2.5. Now we are going to click on single. You can see right here, for the 2 of them, click on single. We are also going for over 3. So we are going to include Man City in over 3. Then we are also going to include Man City in over 4. So always remember, Man City away win. So you can also include their home and draw as well. So now this is trial selections using trial formula. So guys, let's quickly wait for the results so you can see the accurate strategy inside VFL Mentor 7 that works 100% perfectly. So right now, 2-0 from Brighton, but Man U and Man City are still playing 0-0. So we need more goals right now, guys. 3-0 from Brighton. Man U and Man City are playing 1-0. So right now, 3-1. boom, boom. You can see it is a what? It is a banger. So right away, guys, we want two leg. We have 2/2.5, but only 1/3 and 1/4, which is Brighton. So right here, we are not supposed to include Man City over as well, but I just put it in case of it is. So right away, we want the edge for Man U and Brighton. We also want the 3/3 and 4/4 for Brighton. So now let's quickly check the result right away. So you can see right here, 1/5 to win 1/4. So we don't make profit and we don't lose. So that means we collect back our stake. So all we have to do right now is to look up to previous result. So previous results. So right away, these are the previous results, as you can see. So right away, in this match, we are going to go for Man U and Liverpool. We can also go for Newcastle, but Man U and Liverpool. So they are the two teams. We can also go for Tottenham as well, depending on their opponent team. So right away, right here, this is Man U. Yeah. So where's this Liverpool? So the two of them here, you can see right here. We can also go for Newcastle if you like, but let's go for only Man U and Liverpool. They are the two teams right now that we are going to select. So right now, let's make use of trial selections. So guys, let's quickly wait for the results. So you can see the power of VFL Mentor 7. It works for all bookies, not only Bet9ja. It works for all bookies. So right now, 2-0 right away, Man U Bournemouth, 2-0 Chelsea Liverpool. So we need more goal, guys. So 2-1 from Man U right away, 3-1 Bournemouth, Man U 3-1. So the game ends at 3-1. So we only won the selection for Man U and Liverpool. Oh, Tottenham also play over 3.5 and over 4.5, but because we don't have enough time, that's the reason why I'm unable to put Tottenham. You can see that Tottenham also play 3-2, Tottenham versus West Ham. It is a what? It is a banger. So we make little profit on the Man U. So right now, the next game right away. So we are going to use Brighton. For the next game, Brighton, Nottingham Forest, and Everton. So we can also include Crystal Palace in the next game. So right now, this is exactly how to do it the right way. So Brighton. So right now, you can see them. So all we have to do is to click on single. Then stake your bet. That is known as trial formula. So the next year. So they are a way to score. Because they pass the criteria for the trial formula analysis. So that's the reason why we're also going to include the period formula selection. So you can see right now, guys, I've staked the game. So let's wait for the results. So VFL Mentor 7 is 100% working perfectly. I'm telling you guys, it is a what? It is a banger. So let's quickly wait for the result right away. This week 28. So let's wait for the result, guys. So guys, the first half already. We have 2-1 from Brighton, Southampton, 3-0 from Everton, 1-3 from Brighton. One more goal. Boom. You can see what I'm talking about. It is a what? It is a banger. Hope you can see a way to score 3. If to say Southampton score one more goal, there's 158 odd. You can see right away, if to say Southampton can score one more goal, there's 158 odd. And only on that game, that is almost 15,000. 15,000 only on that game. If to say Southampton score one more goal, I will have won massively. You can see everything. We have 9 odd, 3 odd, 3 odd. Hope you can see we have Southampton 13 or 3 or 6 or 23 or so. Let's quickly go and check the ticket. Boom! I told you it is a what? It is a banger. This 1,006 to win 4,006. That's 3K profit. And on this game, 1-2 to win 1-6. We also have 400 naira profit. Hope you can see, guys, this is massive winning. You can see green on the screen. It is a what? It is a banger. So you can see the money have increased to 17K right away. Only in 5 minutes. I'm telling you, only in 5 minutes, we have one big... Hope you can see, all you need is VFL Mentor 7 that contains ultimate formulas and strategies to beat the bookies. Hope you can see, especially the number 3 page, which is RNG cracking, and the number 5 sharpest strategy, including the staking plan, because we have how to trade, when to trade, and the exact team for you to trade. Everything has been indicated inside VFL Mentor 7 PDF. So once you get a copy, you are going to win massively like this, guys. It is a what? It is a banger.